A lot of children require spectacles during childhood. Parents are sometimes very much concerned that if the child starts wearing spectacles, the power will keep increasing throughout their life. This actually is a myth, because for children with short sight or myopia, there's a chance that the power can increase, while for a child with hypermetropia or long sight, the power may decrease. This is because the eye keeps growing longer as the child keeps growing taller. For short-sighted children, the eyeball is a little longer than normal, and so obviously as the child grows older, the power will keep increasing little. But for children with hypermetropia or long sight, the eyeball is a little smaller than zero power, so as the child keeps growing and the eye becomes longer, there's a good chance that the child's power can decrease and come down to zero. So the power of the child can increase or decrease as the child grows, and this is not related to whether the child uses spectacles or not. So for a child requiring spectacles, we need to ensure that he uses the specs full time, so that he has got very clear sight throughout his life.